welcome back to another video. Today, I'm going to be bringing back the Shooting Each series. Well, if you don't know what the Shooting Each series is I take every single blaster that I have of every single series, and I shoot them. Like, I don't actually, like, shoot the guns. I shoot them at things, but I'm bringing back the X series. I'm starting again with the End Strike series, the OG Yellow series. So, see you at the firing range. Okay, we're here at the firing range. Well, I just changed camera angles. Whatever. So, the first gun we're going to start off with is the Maverick. Well, this is a blue Maverick. It doesn't really matter, but this is my blue Maverick because that's what I had on hand. That's what I had on hand. I couldn't find any of my yellow Mavericks, but then I didn't want to, dropped the cylinder. I didn't want to bring on my incisor, so classic blue Maverick. Midnight Maverick is what it was called. Okay, so I have these loaded up with Elite Darts. Let's get firing. I didn't fire. That was weird. Oh, well. All six darts. Next gun I'm going to be shooting is the Barrel Break IX-2 Sonic Fire Edition. I know. The Sonic Fire series is technically a sub-series of the Elite line. But then again, the Barrel Break never was a direct plunger blaster. So, yet it was always considered an End Strike gun because it has reverse plunger. And then I have the thing. I actually don't have the Sonic Fire darts. So this is the only gun that I actually bought at a store. I bought this at Toys R Us 2 or 3 years ago. I can't remember. And then the Maverick and the two other guns that I have are going to be the Maverick and the two other guns that I'm going to be firing are from eBay. I'm picking up another one from eBay. It is the Sonic Green Recon CS6. I'm happy. But, starting off, the Barrel Break. Oh, lost my dart. IX-2. Single fire. Now, double fire. Empty. And that came with its own little thing. Next gun we're going to be firing is the Alpha Trooper CS-18. I like putting the Recon Mark II stock on it because it's really comfortable and it's short for slow firing too. But then I like the original Recon CS-6 yellow stock on it because it's long. It has the length to it, and it can also hold a magazine. And I'm going to be firing its original drum. And I did the reverse mag to it. Just ignore that. So, I'm firing its original drum. Let's go. Single fire. Now let's try Slam Fire. Well, that's having trouble loading. Oh God, what did I do? I completely messed up this dart. Now it's a mess of darts all over the floor. Yay. Now the next gun is my Raven. Well, I don't have the glow mag because my mom ordered the wrong freaking Raven, Link. But I'm getting the glow mag soon. I'm going to be doing an updated version of the, I'm going to be doing an updated series of the, End Strike line. Because I don't have this yet. And I'm also getting the, Sonic Green Maverick. But I have a Rapid Strike mag. Coop772 loves these. So, let's go. Ah, darts. Empty. And that is the end of the shooting stuff series. Hope you guys liked it, and see you guys in the next video. Bye!
I'm on my own, broken and alone. I feel the rain crashing down. All around this empty town, I'm searching for the lost and found. But you don't care, you're unaware.